We're learning more about a business fire in Gales Ferry. We now know, thankfully, no one is hurt after a huge fire ripped through this business. It broke out just after 9 o'clock last night in a building on Baldwin Hill Road at RB Kent and Son Inc. That is a commercial refrigeration and air conditioning company. The fire chief tells us the building's vacant. They were able to put out the flames quickly, though the fire marshal is trying to figure out what started the fire.